And it was a big donation that happened at a high school fundraiser. Coming up, we're going to show you the video that moved me to tears, and we're going to introduce you to everybody who made this happen.